See how fat I am.
First stomach.
What? What's up, man?
You broke it already.
God damn it. Oh, I think it was good.
Okay.
Here we go. Sweatpants, empty, t-shirt.
Wait, it's saying there's already... Oh, there you go, there you go. $249.5.
Oh, I'm skinny.
$249.6.
Skinny.
Badass.
I should get a tripod. I'm fat as shit.
At first, they were so like.
What's up, everybody? Kiger's trying to suck his own dick.
Well, just because, like, it's not easy to make.
Try to get deeper, bro.
Oh, fuck.
Next time. You keep working at it, and someday...
Oh, that power lifter mobility. Close.
Someday you'll be able to suck your own dick.
Fuck. That's the goal. 2030.
This is my pre-workout. You want to know what's in there? I can't tell you. It's a secret. But... And I throw one of these babies. Did he open?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Hi.
A little noon tablet. What else I got here? Got some samples from Granite Supplements coming out soon. Get with this one. I think this is a pre-workout. Yeah, this is the pre-workout.
I was gonna go heavier, but
I already tried it the other day. It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
What is that?
Some cocaine.
Yeah, it straight up looks like drugs.
One little cocaine.
Those like sample packets are the sketchiest thing.
This is like pure cocaine.
There's nothing sketchier than like a.
It's like raw cocaine. Like it's not cut. It's like nothing.
Is this company like testing these out or something?
Yeah, it's coming out soon, bro.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god. All right. That's supposed to go up your nose.
Copy
my water bottle,
too,
motherfucker.
I'm
like,
face you made just
made it look like an 80
shot. Kind of how it went up first.
Yeah.
Tastes good.
Time to watch what you do.
It's an intro workout.
I just assume these are like pro moves.
It's cocaine, man.
Wait, what is this?
There's no way that's
a leak. Wouldn't you like to know? Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah,
that
supplement is.
Yeah,
it
looks
highly. It's a patent pending new formula. Notice how nothing is labeled. And everything comes in a nickel and a dime bag.
Yeah, I know.
Seriously,
so sketchy.
Is that world record?
Yeah. Right, it's saying you break no records. How does that mix?
There has been questions of whether I have Hennessy in here.
I was just going to say, how does that mix with Hennessy?
There may be a little Hennessy in here.
We don't have to ask. We know that. Have like a fifth vodka in yours, eh?
Well, I put a pinch. Yeah.
Wait, is that a serious thing? Have I broken?
No, I'm serious. I'm dead serious.
What? Takes the edge off.
Yeah, it takes the edge off.
It takes away all inhibition.
You're like,
I can squat
like
that. Here, hold my Hennessy.
We'll tell you guys how it feels later. Yeah. Tastes good, though.
Call a PR.
It's warming up. Some new C&K gear. I don't think I can get under here. Oh. Oh. I can't get it. Oh. I think I just strained my groin again. Fuck. Groin definitely hurts.
My vocabulary.
How do you like it from the back?
That was good, right?
Oh, I gotta cover my fat belly. Oh, fuck, my groin hurts so much.
We need the round table back, man.
Yeah,
this is not gonna work.
We need a real table or something. Like,
can't eat on it.
Ooh, thank you, sir.
So yours now.
Can't we do it together? So put it on like his left butt cheek.
Ooh. Where we at though?
Okay.
Oh, damn, that's cold.
So you're,
yeah.
My dinosaur on you, bro.
It's the smallest lip.
Everyone's gonna say Pete Rubens pleads you off.
It's recording now, by the way.
I'm supposed to assassinate you.
Just make sure you probably know this is what's
going on. Okay. Flat knees.
I think I had it in the wrong way. It's supposed to be like this. I have it like this.
Kind of. Well, it was the right way.
This is why I spot. Scott, come on.
Go match with.
Okay.
Hopefully I'll be through that.
I got you. Yeah.
No, good.
Take the shirt off.
I second that.
I'm too fat these days.
Yeah,
yeah,
sure. You're probably too lean.
Yeah, wait until I have one of these things.
Yeah. Mac prep, right?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. Come on.
When you're ready.
Yep. Go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Nice. That was good.
Yeah.
Was that more or less than
Because I'm pretty sure I broke every single one of them.
Woo! Rule number one. Yeah, that was no jerking off of that.
I just want to hang out.
I just want to just close boxing.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't need a list. This is always weird. Like, that gets less weird.
Come on. One.
Good. Good. Come on.
Get up.
Come on.
Got it.
Possibly one more in that tank there. Pick the first rep on these, I always feel so. Like when I do it, yeah. It's the thing you like get in the groove.
Yeah.
How many do you want there?
Three. Four.
Well, you had enough.
It's killing my biceps at the bottom.
No, even with the.
They're stretching so much on them.
Those are good because they cover so much, though.
Love these ones.
Yeah, they're so much better.
I fucking love these ones. Because all the other ones are too short, and then it like falls down and goes up.
You sell out. You sell out. Stop promoting your products.
We know that's all BS, right? Don't listen to him, you
just. God.
Fortunately, we use the fake plates.
These are good plates, Nick.
These are
you should want to use these plates.
They are very expensive. I'm so spoiled right now.
Pound for pound, they're more expensive than gold.
Never mind, these are fake.
They feel heavy as fuck.
Tiger Wats. Tiger Wats in the building.
With an event shirt, you just have an excuse to walk around like this all the time.
Well, sorry, I just can't.
This song is actually a classic, Nick.
Yeah.
I think it's from before you were born.
I'm sure it is.
This song is like a legit classic.
It's a classic for me.
Biggie.
I know.
Bone Thugs and Harmony.
Yeah.
This is like a legit classic song.
The last song you said was a classic was from 2015.
Dude, this is like...
No, I know this one,
dude. If you're from the 90s, you know this song.
Screw you, I'm from the 80s.
Oh, your dad didn't even have sperm in the 80s.
Stop, I'm gonna lose tightness. Recover tightness. Fuck you.
Nick, come here real quick.
He left. He left. Yep.
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Can I wear my belt?
Hurry up.
How can you?
Three.
Wait, hold on. Alright, I'm ready.
Three, two, one.
Sorry. It's so high.
And
yeah.
Yeah. And Nick, you like fish sticks in your mouth?
Yes, I do.
So you're a gay fish?
Iron Rebel, if you're watching this, I know I'm not very strong, but I rep these products proudly. Oh man.
That was a strong single, bro.
That was not bad. RP9.
Yep. 2-1. Yep.
It kind of started going, getting closer to like the center.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was like, make sure I have
a great
day.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
I don't think I'd get that many.
Yeah. Three. Yep.
Two. One.
Come on. Good. Keep it in that groove. Good. Good. That wasn't Matt's riff, though.
It was like a weird... It's like a weird sticking point in it.
You started to lose the
groove. So it's like I can get out of the bottom. The bottom and the top...